A stabbing investigation underway now in Luzerne County tonight.
Police tell us a 22-year-old was taken to the hospital after he was reportedly stabbed in the area of Thrillwell Avenue and West Court in Hazleton. It happened around 6 p.m. tonight. On scene, we saw police collecting evidence as they investigate. We'll bring you more information as it's made available.